Okay, there is another question by one of the readers, and the question is, what is the minimum and maximum time gap between two subsequent paging signals? Now, I like the question, but I would like to make a correction in the question. And here, where it says specifically what, that's the exact question I copied when it was asked to me over email. What is the minimum and maximum time gap between two subsequent paging signals, or I would say paging cycles, that I would like to call it, because it's, you can call it signal, but it's not specifically a signal it's being sent. You can say after every periodic cycle a paging information is sent, and if a UE which needs to be paged, that information will come through. And to order, in order to answer this question from a UE perspective, I will answer this question. In case of LTE, paging is defined in terms of radio frames: 32 radio frames, 64 radio frames, 128 radio frames, and then 256 radio frames. These are the different paging cycles which you can configure in the network. And the unit for this is RF, meaning radio frames. Okay. So if you are a user, and let's say if you are a user and these are different radio frames over which you will wake up, dot, dot, dot. And let's use a black color here. So what it means is, if the paging cycle is 32, that means 32 radio frames, which simply means each radio frame is 10 milliseconds. So 32 means 320 milliseconds. So that means a user will wake up after every 320 milliseconds or 0.32 seconds in order to see if it is being paged or not. So for example, if this paging cycle is specified equals to 32 radio frames, then this user, let's call this user as Adam. And if Adam's UE will wake up at this particular radio frame, and let's call this radio frame as system frame number one. Let's say it wakes up at system frame number one in order to see if it is being paged or not. Then the next time Adam's UE will wake up will be after 32 radio frames, which will be next time it will wake up at system frame number 33. How come? Because if the paging cycle is 32, then first time it woke up at radio frame or system frame number one, second time it will wake up at 33 radio frame, meaning second time it will wake up in that specific radio frame. And how much will be the difference? The difference will be, it will wake up after every 320 milliseconds. The next time it will wake up is 33 plus 32 again, so on and so forth. So to answer the question, what is the periodicity? The periodicity you can always calculate by looking at what is the default paging cycle. If the default paging cycle specified is 128 radio frames, that means any UE will wake up after every 1.28 seconds or 1280 milliseconds. And that is the periodicity. What is the minimum periodicity? Second part of the question, the minimum periodicity is 0.32 seconds. And the maximum periodicity is 2.56 seconds. And that's what you see being given based on the default paging cycles. So that should answer the question being asked by the reader. The minimum is 0.32 seconds, and the maximum could be 2.56 seconds, depending on what paging cycles have been configured. Thank you for the question.